Walmart is boosting its presence in Canada through the purchase of locations previously held by Target. It's buying a Target distribution center, 12 store leases, and one owned property for $165 million and expects to spend another $185 million on renovations. SNC-Lavalin is maintaining its innocence amid fraud and corruption charges laid by the RCMP in February, but the company says it would be willing to pay a fine if Canada's legal structure allows it. Chief Executive Robert Card said he's pleased that the federal government is taking steps to restructure its public works integrity framework, which now automatically imposes a 10-year ban on companies convicted of bribery or corruption of public officials. However, because this policy only covers government contracts, he said the framework doesn't resolve the issue. And Nike, long criticized for the wages it pays workers overseas, says it, along with partners, will create as many as 10,000 manufacturing and engineering jobs in the U.S. over the next decade, if Congress approves fast-track trade legislation and a Trans-Pacific Partnership trade agreement is finalized. For the Financial Post, I'm Jonathan Ratner.